More breaking news as well. Fox 35 wants to learn more about a woman who is found shot and hospitalized as well. Orlando police say she was shot by a man last night after the two fought in the parking lot of the Washington Shores Shopping Center. Now, the shooter has been arrested. It's unclear right now how serious the women's injuries are, but we can tell you police say she is stable. Police say the investigation is still active.